This is the letter Samekh. It's easy to learn because it's kind of circular and it sounds like s. Imagine a snake coming around itself. It's a Samekh. It represents the number 60. Let's see what this would look like in cursive. In cursive, it's even more circular. Samekh sounds like s, represents the number 60. It is a samekh.